Anyway, let's play a little bit of Mask of Zorro, and we'll get going.
Do I need to turn anything on? Am I good? I'm good? Okay.
All right. All right, cool. So let's start from the beginning. Ready? Ready? So let's just check something real quick. Look in measure three, Adam. Just make sure that you double check and mark that F sharp both times. Just give it a little bit more shape. So like that first note, just think the word tone, tone, two, and make sure that it's not like super legato together. Can we play that opening one more time? I'll also give it more of a little bit of a slowdown in five. Ready? Nice band sounds though. Ready? One, two, top left again and go. Better. Yeah, way better that time, Adam. Yeah, so a lot of good stuff. If you look in that, what is that, measure six, just make sure that you're crescendoing together as a group, and there's lots of opportunity for us to shape more with dynamics. And then tubas, go ahead and double check for me as you play in that first measure. Make sure you're hitting F sharp both times. So pencil that in if we missed it. It's not the end of the earth, but just make sure that that's right. Also, make it more like a string bass, boom, 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 with a little bit more space. Can we try that one more again? This is six, ready? Let me readjust here just a little bit. Thinking in six, right? Here it is. Ready? Six. One, two, 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 six, and go! Two, five, six. More trumpet. Be aggressive. Five, one. So looking, what is that, 3 before 22 trumpets, you kind of have your little entrance there. You see where it says mezzo piano? I want you to translate that to mighty powerful, not like medium soft. So make it like a number bigger. Can I hear trumpets real quick, starting at 19, please? Ready? And a 1, 2, play it big and go. Cool, yeah, and at 20 on that dotted half note, even add more crescendo. Just give it a little more attitude. Let's hear 19. Full group, and if you have a dotted half note, less is more. With the met, here's 19. Full group, crescendo together, and one, two, two, sette, go. More shaping here. Lean into it more. Cool, yeah, and clarinets really use that opportunity to lean more. Like at 26, be like this. 2, 3, 1, 3, do da dee da. Just make sure that you lean a little more. Can I hear clarinets and horns at measure 26 real quick? So same thing applies there, horns. Lean more and crescendo more. One, two, sette, go, and one. make the half note, your point of arrival. So cool, as you play it, make the half notes the loudest note that I hear. Play that one more time. 26, well, one, take two, 26 and go, and one. Better. Dee-da-da-da. Cool, and when I see that little clarinet part, well, one, day, two, day, three, day, four, day, five, day, six, day, one, there's a big day crescendo. So wait till beat four to start day crescendoing. That's getting a lot better. Let's do pickups to 22, everybody. Everyone's in. So I'll give you one, two, three, four, five, play on six, then one. One, two, three, four, day, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, da, da, dee, da. Better. So myself included, like 37, 38, 39, the natural tendency is going to be to slow down a little bit. Make sure that we keep the tempo all the way to measure 40. So can we do that one more time? Part of that's on me for sure. Here's 37, be set. And 37, shoot, and set, go now. Cool. So does everyone sort of see how that works? Flutes are going to carry that F sharp through the bar both times in measure 37 and 38. That was kind of a unique spot. So I'll tell you what, let's back up to measure 30 and let's do the pickups for trumpets. Be really aggressive on six day. And one, two, three, forte, five. Be aggressive. Throughout.